Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Stardew Valley. This is Gernal RPG as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to join me today as we save money, and save for the winter as well. But save money, most importantly, because we're trying to get ourselves an upgraded pickaxe. That's gonna be our objective in a pretty close future. Let's see. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, Maki Roll, the delicate flavor of the ocean sealed within a pillowy cloud of rice. Maybe a bit of wasabi for the adventurous. My mouth is watering as we speak. Please no wasabi. That's terrible. I hate it and I almost died. It's terrible. I have a very, very bad experience. Let's see. It's gonna be thundery and stormy tomorrow. So yeah, we have this to give as gifts today. Oh, we have a letter as well. Great. And I'll tell you the wasabi story in a little bit. I wanted to say thanks for taking an interest in my work. Here's a cooking recipe that I like. And that's fried mushrooms. So we start off this episode with a lot of cooking recipes, it seems. I'm totally fine with that. Let's see, we're gonna need some bait pretty soon. Let's put this stuff in here. Let's put 2 of these and 10 of that in the kiln. Let's go over here and get ourselves 10 of these bug meat. That should be okay. Let's go into crafting. And we shall be able to make this very good bait. There it is. Right click that. That takes a lot of stuff. I don't know how much it's gonna take, but a lot. A lot is how much it takes. So let's put this over here. And that goes over there. A lot of noise coming from that. You can't begin to understand. Well, maybe you can, but knowing that sound hearing that sound all the time as you listen to a Let's Play of this game and not really understanding what's going on when that happens, it can be a little bit, how should I put it? I don't know. It's weird. It's weird. That's all I can say right now. So let's put this stuff in here, and there we go. Let's also water our things, and while I do this, I might as well tell you what happened with me and Wasabi. So I went for very many years, 27 years, I think, without eating a single little bit of sushi, or sashimi, or any sort of Japanese, or so-called Japanese anyway, food, because, you know, the stuff that we say is sushi is not really served as in Japan, more often than not. The little maki rolls, I guess, those, as far as I know, those are common, but, or present, at the very least. Ooh, got more corn, good stuff. But yeah, sushi, the ones with, you know, all made up of just, I don't know, cheese and... There's one that I don't, strawberries on top and all that sort of, yeah, that's not really a thing in Japan. But I'm not the person to tell you this. Anyway, what happened? I went for many years without eating any. So, I didn't know, well, I'm a fan of Japanese animation. I don't watch it too much these days, but that's mostly because I don't have time for it. It's a problem to watch things that require you to look at the subtitles. Because English stuff I watch without subtitles, of course, but why do I have a fruit? Why do I have this over here? The world has gone crazy, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah, what happened? I went with friends to eat some sushi, or to a Japanese restaurant where Chinese people made Japanese food, because we don't have very many Japanese here in Portugal. We do have a lot of Chinese people, or Chinese descendants? Anyway, we're gonna make some good stuff with these tomatoes. I'm gonna put that over there. We also need to go there. Let me get 4 of that right there, and let's put all this stuff down here. So I went there with a group of friends. Things were going all right, and everything was going according to plan, and I wasn't dying or anything, and everything was hanky-dory, I think it's the way of putting it. Until I inquired as to the nature of that really tiny little bit of green poo. Oh, look at that, we have the silo ready! Fantastic. That was in the center of the plate, because we had this sort of plate for all the things. Don't eat the egg. What kind of crazy man are you? Okay, get all this stuff. Good stuff. And I'm gonna need... So they all love me, which is fantastic. Seems like I'm doing a very good job as a chicken owner, as a fowl owner. So I decided to ask about that. And, oh boy, I didn't water that, did I? Doesn't look like it's watered. So I decided to ask, and people told me, oh, it's supposed to, my friends told me that it's supposed to be, like a thing that you... What's the word? It's like a dip, sort of. Well, at least that's what they told me. And I hadn't heard or seen anything wasabi for out of random chance, really, because it's not really that easy to be completely oblivious to what wasabi is if you do watch Japanese animation, or if you watch the internet in general, because there's wasabi challenges and all that sort of stuff. I didn't know what it was. I just wanted to see what the taste was like. And they saw me pick up a little tiny bit of wasabi, not like the tip of your fingernail, nothing too extreme or anything. And they didn't say anything, of course, as I wouldn't. I mean, it's normal, of course. You see a friend picking up a little bit of wasabi and eating it straight. Of course you're not gonna say anything. They're gonna be fine. Nobody... Ooh, these are good blueberries right there. I'm gonna make some jam out of there. We're wasting a bunch of time today. I'm sorry about that. Hello. So put this stuff over here. That's a good one. Yeah, just keep it over there. Do I need to give gifts today? Today is Sunday, so it's the first day of the week. I am going to give coral. I am going to give a sunflower. I'm going to give this to Haley. I'm going to give... I don't have anything. Well, I have a diamond. Let's give a diamond to Abigail. That's sure to bring her spirits up. Hopefully other things as well. We have... the spirits... Did I look at the spirits? If I did, I was just saying hi to you guys. Let's not mess around with that. Let's go... and get ourselves... We're gonna get some seed starters. Oh man, I don't have a sword. So I need to get something else over here. Right there. Yeah, okay. So I ate a little bit of wasabi. And it tasted wasabi-like at the first. And then it tasted like the sort of chemicals you would probably use if you were trying to... Look at that, we're getting hay. Fantastic. If you were trying to... I don't know. Drink... a toilet sort of cleaner or something. I don't know. It tasted awful, and I thought I was gonna die because I stopped seeing. I literally lost my sight. I'm not kidding. I am absolutely not kidding. It's awful, and it should be forbidden by law, and people should be punished for even making or thinking of it. That's the word. That's the word. Yeah. If they think of wasabi, they should be punished severely. Like really, really, really punished. That's my honest opinion. And, yes. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, of course, much laughter ensued, and everything was alright after that, because the weird thing about wasabi is, if you've never done what I did, well, I recommend that you do, because it's an experience, right? So, despite me all thinking I was gonna die, you don't die with it, well, unless you're allergic. I don't think... Well, if you're an allergic person, be careful. So you don't die. It's all fine. But... the weird thing is, let's go to town first because I need to buy some fire grass starters. The weird thing is, it comes very suddenly, and there's nothing you can do to stop it from having that absolutely tremendous reaction that it has in your system as it reaches your, I don't know, taste buds or whatever. It's completely sudden, and it's progressive, but it's, you know, it's steady. It's like, you're gonna die now. And then it goes away. Almost it suddenly. Almost. It doesn't go away soon enough, mind you, but it does go away. And it's really weird. It's really, really weird. Did we go to the beach? No, don't eat the things. Don't eat the things. I don't think we went to the beach yesterday. Okay, well, today was a good productive day, I would think. A good productive morning, I guess. It's 1 p.m. We have, we have some tasks to do and all that. I think today and tomorrow are not going to be anybody's birthday or anything, but we do have quests over here. Hey, Evelyn, I got something here for you. I know you love this. Oh, my, it looks wonderful. That's very kind of you. It is. Sweet peas are in bloom right now. They've got such a wonderful fragrance, haven't they? Well, I have sweet peas on me, so you could have, like, should have probably... let me add this to my list. So, Evelyn might like sweet peas. I am gonna write it down. Interrogation mark, because you can be really very, very good at this game. Well, very good is not probably... It's probably overshooting it. I need a cave carrot. It's not too inconvenient for George. I can go back and get one. What do we have over here? We don't have anything going on right now. I can buy Pierre's stuff because I need to go back to home anyway. Hey, it's Abigail. Oh, Abigail! I have something here for you. Hey, how'd you know I was hungry? This looks delicious! I gave her a diamond. Abigail, are you sure you're alright? Do you ever get an urge to go exploring, Zach? Maybe we'll be neighbors someday. I think we both have a similar weird tastes. Yeah, I think we do. Well, I don't know. Do you like yourself? Is that a good line? That's probably a terrible line. It needs to be better delivered as well. Hey, I got something here for you, Caroline. Yeah, no. Oh, he hates that. Caroline hates mayonnaise. Good, because there's only two people, as far as I know, that don't like it. If you want Abigail to like you, give her chocolate. Oh, yes. Yes. Chocolate cake. Let's buy many. What? Thank you very much for the tips. That's her mom is telling me this. This is all fantastic. This is fantastic. I love this. I love chocolate cake. See, we have all the same tastes. Oh, my favorite. I think my favorite. Can I see that? Can I see my favorite over here? I don't even know what that's all about. What? I did pick chocolates, didn't I? What's my favorite thing? A spike. I know Zach. Can I see my favorite thing? I think I can. Or I should be able to. I'm pretty sure I can. No. Nah, probably not. Probably not. But my favorite thing is chocolate, so yeah, Abigail is definitely the woman of my dreams. Hey, I need some fire starters. Or not fire starters, that's a different thing. Grass starters, yeah. Seven. Seven should be okay. Thank you very much for that. And I'll also buy some corn seeds. Should I buy more? Yeah, let's buy a few more. Eight more. Yep. And I'll see you later. I probably should talk to him. I never talk to him. Hey, man, how's it going? Ugh, it's so hot in here. Is it? Because I saw you had air conditioning. You cannot complain. Does he? I don't see it. Okay, some people do, but these guys don't. Yeah, you cannot, if you have air conditioning, you cannot complain about it being hot. Well, actually, you can if you live in the desert and it's terrible and just, yeah, you can. I can't say too much. The world is a dangerous and weird place. Here in Portugal, it can get very hot, but it's a humid heat. Well, it depends on the regions, really, but where I live, it is. And I hate it. I hate it! Oh, boy. And I don't have air conditioning because of reasons. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna need that. Let's get ourselves a proper... Well, actually, I'm gonna need other stuff as well. So, I am gonna need... What am I gonna need? What am I doing here? Oh, yeah, that. Okay, so I'm gonna need 8... I was like, can I make cave carrots? What kind of world is this? What kind of world do we live in where I can make carrots? But yeah, so... Yeah, it's very hot, and not having air conditioning is really bad. Oh, I knew I'd missed something. Right there. Okay, and that's 4, 5, 6, 7... 8. Okay, so we might need some more, but that's gonna be it for right now. Good farm work right there. And then water everything beautifully and amazingly, and also in a little bit of a inefficient way, because it just adds. It's okay. And then fire the grass starters. I keep on with the fire starters, but we're gonna do that on our way back. Because I'm just gonna get the cave carrots from up here. A single one, that's the George. I only have one. Okay, I have a lot of stuff as well. So we it's good, it's good. Okay, let's go down. Let's see if I can find my way around this little beautiful farm. It's not that bad. I was once more lost. I'm gonna put the grass over there and it's gonna be amazing. And having the silo. Yeah, I need to come over here to give a gift. To, of course, Marnie. And, hey, Marnie, don't go! No, Marnie! No! I'm not good enough. She left. Oh, come on. Seriously. No, wait a minute. I don't need to buy anything from her. What am I saying? She's gonna come back. Okay, not a problem. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Anyway, it's fine. It's all good. I almost could touch her. I probably could, but I just freaked out too much. Let's see if Haley is around. Let me try and get stuff out of her trash. This is not Haley's place. This is Judy's place. She lives alone with her sons. I think that's how it goes. Maybe. Man, is... is it her sons? Hey, is Haley around? Haley? She's not around. There's nobody around. There's a parrot over there. You noticed? Yeah. Hey, yeah, so how's it going? Shane's got a lot, is gone a lot, and Aunt Marnie is busy all the time, so I have to invent my own games. Oh, that's fantastic, yes, you should pursue that. I'm thankful for all my toys, she says. That's not inventing your own games. You need to pick up pens and paper and books and make your own games like that. That's how you invent. Hey, Hallett, I got something here for you. I'm sure you're gonna like it. Oh, this is for me? Marvelous! Marvelous is such a marvelous world. You came all the way. No, I didn't come all the way over here. I'm looking for Haley. She might be in the bitch. She is not. Ah well. Just get the treasure. It's effectively the treasure. Oh, Leo's over there. I got something for her. I've always got something for her. My character doesn't have anything for her, but ooh, a trilobite. Gunther, oh, awesome. Hey, Sam. Yeah. When you see hot air balloons drifting over the sea, you'll know that summer's in full swing. What, did it just rise out of the sea, is that it? Hi there, mister, says Vincent. He's a charming little guy. I wonder if he's gonna like a mussel. He should. I mean, this is cool stuff, isn't it? Well, I liked it when I was a kid. So let's keep it. Hey, this isn't very... Well, no, it's not very fun, is it? Hey, man, do you like... spice berries? You got that for me? Thanks. Yeah. Hey, Leah, how's it going? I came for the sound of the ocean. Beautiful, isn't it? She came for the sound of the ocean. Can I, That's what she needs! She needs a rainbow thingy! If we find one, they're rare. I do have one, of course. You guys might have seen that. Oh. Well, she might like this. It's expensive. I'm not gonna give it to her. I'm gonna sell it. Because money is more important than friendship. It's not. Well, actually, in this game, it is. Because you can buy whatever gifts you need. But then again, if you don't have... you know what I mean? If you have infinite money, you can always get infinite things. But yeah. I suppose you can't buy everything, because some of them are pretty hard to get. Okay, so I'm looking for Marnie. If I'm gonna find her, she's probably gonna go to the bar. I can't go over here, of course. Let's go this way, because it's been a while since I've been up here. So what do we have? Nothing. Yep. And these guys are already closed, I would think. Maybe. I always forget her name. What's your name? Maru, yeah. I bet you're growing some interesting crops right now. Dad says a lot of exotic plants grow in the valley this time of year. Do they? I suppose they do. I haven't seen any of them, but don't crash into that. Let's see if Lewis is around in here. It's already past 7 in the night, so maybe they're... Oh, Marnie, I got something for you! I wasn't very productive today. No, you weren't, because you left early. You actually didn't, but you left right on time. That's a terrible sign. Who needs this? That's for George. Very, very cheap. Marnie does like these, so let's give her a normal one. Hey, thank you. This looks nice. Okay. Hey, Pam. Pam seems out of it. Better leave her alone right now. Oh, boy, that's not good. Hey, Emily, that's right. Oh, it's around this time of year that my good friends visit the region. I mean, the parrots. Yeah, and then you kidnap one of them. I know you're trying to heal him, but this not... We talked about this before. Okay, so I need to find Lewis. And I also would like to find Haley. That's Clint, sorry. I should be able to get into their home even after 8. Hey, Lewis. Good evening, he says. Say, are you growing any blueberries on your farm? Actually, I am. He likes those. I didn't bring any, though, but I need to. Well, I guess this isn't... I just gave him a gift, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Because I confused George with Lewis. So, that quest... Okay, well, that's the second time... Well, it's probably not going to be the last either. I don't know why I confused those two. It's the E's. It's got E's in the name, and I... Oh, come on. Yeah, these girls. Anyway, let's go back home. This was kind of a bust for a day, but we learned... Well, we gave Abigail a diamond. That alone, just amazing. Secondly, all the chickens love us, and her hopefully as well in the future. Because chickens can be menacing, especially the roosters. But chickens as well, they can be crazy, crazy, crazy. Let's just put this stuff over here. Actually, tomorrow, I'm gonna go down there tomorrow. This climb over here goes over here. And that goes over there. Okay. So this is gonna stay where it is. I'm actually gonna get the other thing so I can do my job tomorrow a little bit more properly. Let's see the silo. How can I tell what the silo has? Oh, 16 out of 240. That's pretty decent. I also forgot to make the mayonnaise. That's not as good. I could have made a mayonnaise during the day. Did I forget? I think I did. So I remember putting the eggs over here. No, I didn't. No, I did not. And it's done. I did not forget to say hi to Pike. So we got two more mayonnaise to give as gifts. Everybody's gonna love that. It's very expensive though, but... we got three more eggs over here. And let's put that in there. Beautiful. I'm gonna keep those. And let's spread some grass. Because it's like the new BMW, the 420D. I saw one the other day and I was like, "You serious? They seriously named a BMW 420? Okay, well, sure, whatever. Because the 4 series is new. They didn't have that before. But yeah, it's just my stupid mind. The mind of somebody that never smoked pot, ever. I promise you, I didn't. I'm being honest, actually. It's not, I don't find it particularly something to be proud of, to be honest. But it's not something I'm ashamed of, either. Okay, so that is that. This is going to be for tomorrow. This is going to be for gifts. Shut up. This is going to be for gifts as well. And let's go to bed. No, let's not go to bed. What am I saying? Let's go to the north and bring down some trees. Because it's still... well, you know what? I don't need the trees. I need the chickens to be happy so they can make me extra quality eggs. I should probably sell the mayonnaise. I'm going to sell the mayonnaise. Gifts be damned. Yeah, I definitely need the money. And the mayonnaise is pretty expensive. So, cave carrots. Let's go to the cave, especially because today I don't need to water anything. So, fantastic. Also, I'm going to sell all these. And let's get one of these eggs in there. I should have said hi. Oh boy, let's go back in. Hey, Pike, don't go outside, man. I know you don't really attract lightning, but better safe than sorry, I guess. Okay, so that's going to be for Haley. I'm sure that's going to bring her up today. I'm going to get another one of those. I'm actually going to get a blueberry for Louis because I gave him a bad thing yesterday. So let's get that. That's going to be... Okay, so I'm going to need some of these three. Put that over there. And let's make this stuff happen down here. Okay. Is that okay? There we go. There we go. Okay, so we got a bunch of junk. Not really a bunch of junk, but some junk. Put that over there. Nope, that's not where the junk goes. This is where the junk goes. And this is not where this goes. This is where this goes. Okay, good. Next. Ooh, yeah. Must not forget. Ooh, boy. Getting a lot of stuff today. Really nice. Go away, Thunder. Got hops. Really nice. When I can make beer, it's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be amazing. Okay, so this is taking a long time to grow. And let's go in here. I did. I fed the chickens yesterday, but I need to get more from here. That's a very nice blueberry that I'm gonna put in here to sell, as well as that one right there. So we can make a little bit more money. This tomato, why do I have the tomato? Oh, because of the, yeah, because of what I wanted to do actually with them. So this goes down here, and both of these go down there. Only one of them I need. These ones go there, and these ones go here. So I can go to the chickens, and then on my way back, we can put the tomatoes in the pickling thing. Let's just say hi to the... Forgot. Oh, dang it. Dang it. The bad thing about this path... Oh, it's breaking the path. Oh, boy. That's a problem. Actually, I think down the, my farm is falling into disrepair. I don't need... Wait a minute. Can I put this in the silo? I should be able to. Yeah, you see, some... Yeah, that... I don't know. Can I put this here? Add it. Yes, I can. Okay, that's great. So that way, you can just take this from here. Say hi to all the chicken. They love me. They all lay their eggs. And it's very important to take their eggs from them, because chickens, they eat their own eggs. That's a fact. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that much. That's a fact that shocks some people, but, well, they don't eat the fertilized... Well, they can eat the fertilized ones, but the fertilized ones are just normal eggs, effectively. They just have a little genetic information inside them. Chickens eat their own eggs. They're kind of ruthless like that. Okay, good. So where do I need to go? I need to go to over there, put that stuff in the mayonnaise machine. There we go, and then we're gonna use the other eggs as a stack material. So that goes over there, the pickles go over here. Nope, don't eat that. Put it right there. Living off the land. Let's see what we have. Most towns have a seasonal calendar in front of... I know, thank you. Thank you very much. What about the fortune teller? The fortune teller are in good humor today, the spirits are. Well, the fortune teller probably is as well. Okay, so we're gonna need to hurry up. It's gonna be beautiful and sunny tomorrow, and that is okay. I am fine with that. Okay, so put this stuff in there, and let's go to town. Because I don't think I'm forgetting anything. Hopefully not. Ooh, berries. Well, I know who likes these, I guess. Alex. Or is it Sam? It's one of those guys. I think the young guys, they like that. They're probably around my age as well. I think they're bachelors, aren't they? Let me see. Alex. Alex is. What about Sam? Sam is as well. Okay, they're all... I say bachelors, but single is the word. Ah. Never you mind me. Okay, so where do I need to go? I need to go to Abigail. Is she around? I mean, I should be friends with her. After a diamond, she should let me into her bedroom at least. Is she home? She's not here. That might not be her bedroom. Oh boy. Yeah, that's right. These guys are crazy. Oh, she's over here. Hey, Abigail. Wait a minute. Yeah, chocolate cake. Amethyst I don't have, but she's gonna love this. Oh, how do you know that? She likes eating the diamonds. My pet guinea pig, David, just hates this hot weather. He's fussy. Well, I'm sure he doesn't really particularly enjoy the, let me see if your mom likes this. Hey. Oh, that's sweet. Thank you. My garden is happy today. And our water bill will be lower this month. Yeah, that's how it goes. So the pet guinea pig probably doesn't like the rain either, because it probably is going to make him fuzzy, not just fussy. Get it? It's not supposed to be a funny joke. I promise you. Okay, so this is for Lewis to make up for the terrible gift that I gave him yesterday. He should be home, just looking at his tea or whatever. Hey, Lewis. Good morning. How's it going? Gardening is a hobby of mine, he says, so I'm excited for this warm weather. And the rain. No, I didn't notice any rain. No, don't eat the blueberries. Terrible, terrible thing. Thanks, this is great. Well, it's yellow. Well, he likes that anyway. So let's go to Abigail's place. She's not going to go into the beach. We have sweet peas over here. And we're going to need to go to the... right after that. Actually, we need to go to Gunther first. And then we go to the mine and get ourselves a cave carrot. And might still be able to come back and go to George. Hey, Abigail. Not Abigail, sorry. Haley? Are you here? She is. Hey, Haley. How's it going? Oh, I spent all morning doing my hair. Now the rain could mess it up. Don't go outside. Ah, life is hard sometimes. It is, isn't it? It's terrible. I'm sorry. Take this. Oh my god, this is my favorite thing! It is. Okay. Yep. I knew that. Actually, I ventured a guess, and then one of you guys told me that that was the case. Hey, Emily, how's it going? Not working today? Nah, eating healthy is very important to me. I want to live a long and active life. Well, if you eat healthy, you are not going to be very active. Because you're always going to go to the bathroom with all the fiber. Because of the... No? Okay. I'm kidding. It's just that fiber, for me anyway, I don't eat very healthy. I mean, I guess I eat healthier than a lot of people. But, so I'm not really... It's not really something that I take care of. So, yeah. Just ends up not being extremely healthy most of the time. Hey, Leo, what are you doing? What are you doing over here? I'm going to go inside. I just wanted a quiet moment. Well, take this, you beautiful flower. Oh, thank you. This looks special. Yep. Okay. Hey, Gunther. Got something for you. Let's see if you give me a donation or another donation, a gift or a... There is a reward. That's the word I was looking for. Give me a reward. Give me. Can't make friends with him, but... Ooh, I can get a skeleton. Sure. I'll see you later, Gunther. Have fun. Well, hope they have fun. Ooh, wait a minute. No, that's... Yeah. Clint is the guy that likes... Emily, I think? Or is it Abigail? No, it's not Abigail. It's Emily, right? It's Emily. Emily likes me a lot, doesn't she? Yeah, she does. Kind of. That's why we saw her a parrot. And that's not a euphemism. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff over here. You see that? Oh my god. There's a lot of stuff back there. One of these days. Okay, so let's go. Hopefully I'm in the right... Oh, I'm not in the right path. Oh boy. I need to go all the way around. So much. Anyway, it doesn't matter. We're gonna be really well prepared for the mine. I think this was. I think I'm playing a little bit better. A little bit better than I was before. Oh.
Abigail. Zach, why are you out here in the rain?
I'm enjoying the weather, I guess.
Yeah, I guess you would be the one to appreciate this somber ambience.
I came here to spend some time alone.
But I don't mind your company,
she says. Oh, I clicked off screen. My bad.
You're getting soaked. Come stand under the tree. That's not a tree!
What?
It's impossible to describe this feeling. Watching the curtains of rain whisper above a silent lake.
Oh, I have a harp?
Hey, a mini harp! Hey, come on! It's not that small!
You're full of surprises, Zach. I'm impressed.
He's playing it, I think.
Wasn't that tree trunk bigger than the others?
I think it was.
Yep. I am perfect with my comments that completely ruined the ambience. Now that was actually a pretty cool scene. Pretty lovely song as well. Is she down here? No, she's not. Okay, so let's go. Stop smacking the trees. Linus is up there, most likely, because he's not down here. Let's see what we can do. We can go over here. Don't do that.
What do we have?
Oh, we're gonna need to sell that. We're gonna put this in there, so we're gonna make, we can't make the money right now, because we don't have, they're not open. That's just 20 minutes, but I'm not gonna waste them. Let's go down below to level 65 and start smacking some of these things. Okay. Oh, they break these things! That's really cool. I wonder if I can use that to my advantage. Or if I did the breaking myself with this. Again, don't bring any bombs. I'm so bad. I am so... It's completely inexcusable. It just... I was saying before, oh, I'm playing so well. No, I'm not. Or maybe I am, and I was just playing horribly before. Ah, it didn't get me. With a 10-6 damage right there. Very nice. Okay. What do we have? Okay, I think the creatures that come up from this... That was lucky. Are only in the first levels. We're gonna need to do some farming there. Yeah, eventually. Come on. Now you little guy. There we go. And we got another ladder. Let's see. Let's make sure that there's nothing interesting around apart. Oh, there is. I think this is a diamond. No, it's not. It's just iron. I think.
Oh, it was a diamond.
Those things are rare. You die now. Because you're not. The world has too many slimes. I still don't know what that is for. I have plenty. I wonder if I can sell it. Probably can. Huh. Okay. Let's get you out of the way. There we go. And that's that. Okay. Further down below, we go and murder these slimes jello. I was
trying to rhyme. I went too late with the jello.
Because slime and jello, kind of same thing, right? I think jello is actually... Is jello an enemy type? I don't know. Ooh, gold ore and one solar essence. That guy sounded very sad that he died. I'd probably be sad as well if I died. Or maybe not. Maybe I'd have done everything there was to do in my entire life. I would have married Abigail, would have kids, they would like chocolate cake and... heavy metal music, and that the world would be alright and at peace with everything, and just amazingness would ensue.
We got something over there. What is that? It's a bat, isn't it?
Yeah, of course it is. Come back here, bat! You flying little rat! Okay, I went for a side attack, or a right click. Basically the special attack, but didn't have anything. Okay. Wait a minute. Have you seen the animation of this? Look at this. Does he look like he has spikes? It's a spiked club, isn't it? Man, that's brutal. I mean, it's a weapon. Of course it's gonna be brutal, but a spike club? Come on. It's like the worst weapon ever. Not worst in the... You know what I mean? Like, really brutal. What is that over there that didn't go into my inventory? We got... what's gold? I figured. Okay. Hello, Mr. Ghost. You're gonna die. And sound sad.
Give me your soul and essence.
Oh, you dirty bugger. Oh, they get angry. Do you see their eyes? Look at them. Do you see them? They're really angry. Okay, here comes the ghost. Man, they take a beating. Oh my god. And, ooh, the gold ore apparently was a special thing. That's fine. Let's see what we have over here. And we're at level 68, and it's 6 p.m. Not too bad. Open this. Got a bunch of rock. Break everything. 25 damage. Yeah, we're doing pretty serious damage. Either that or it's 2 and 6, and I'm just an idiot. Probably the case as well, because I am an idiot. There we go. And we have the way down. What do we have up here? Nothing. There's things over that way. There is indeed. Okay, you go away, sir. Thank you. Nope, don't use that. Use this. Okay. More ore. Oh, man. The faster weapons are so good for just this sort of combat, because you can kill them fast. But I think, in general, the slower weapons are better because they do more damage. Having more damage is better because of the knockback. Because if you can't... Okay, well, that kind of settles it, doesn't it? We should be destroying all of these things. I didn't know that, and I will now destroy every one of those things if I can. Oh, I killed that guy. Of course, the slower weapon for that particular purpose is pretty bad. But I'm not disheartened. Let's get this, get that. Very good progress. The spirits are lucky. I remind you that the spirits are lucky today, so... It's not too bad, but the chance that these things drop anything, it's pretty low, so I'm not really sure if I'm missing anything. We can just, might as well pretend, it didn't get anything, like that one over there. That's, yeah, let's not go. Okay. Got some more stuff over here, can destroy that. Break these, a little bit more iron, just a single iron ore. Got a ghost coming on. Do you notice how he stopped when I was picking up the stuff? Apparently the time stops when that happens. Man, they take the huge knockback. Oh yeah, they teleport away when they hit you. And he gave me another gold ore. Soon enough, we'll be able to make a gold bar, which means that we will be able to complete another... I actually need to look at those because it's been a while. Another, what's the word? Community center group sort of thing? Yeah. Ooh, look at that. Frozen geode. Good stuff. Break that. Another jade. We have plenty of those. Okay, we don't have the way down. It's almost 10 p.m., which means that it's about the time where we should be going back home. The last couple of levels have been kind of brutal in the time it takes us to clear them. Okay. Oh, you're not dead yet. I'm sorry. I see you there. I did, but I thought you were dead. Okay. There's nothing there. And there's a bat coming in. Doesn't matter. Let's break things. Yeah, yeah. That's what you get. Now, I'm pretty sure that's a 17. That's gotta be a 17, right? I mean, it's the posted damage dealt by the weapon that I have. Oh, come on. There we go. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe some of you can inform me about that. If you know, of course. Okay, so we do need to find the way down. Otherwise, this is gonna be a bust. So, way down or bust, it seems. Okay, that's not gonna give me the way down. It's also another theory that I need to prove, is that, or disprove, I guess, is that those things do not give me the way down. Oh, there it is. And we've reached level 70, and we're in the sort of ice castle? A master slingshot. You received a master slingshot. That is, I hate, ooh, a magnet ring. Nice, gimme. Requires ammo. Leave the mine, yeah. Just get out of here. I don't think that's a good thing to have. It might be. Let's keep the stone over here, just in case I want that. But the slingshots There's a thing that I think we're gonna need to do later on in the game that requires us to use the slingshots. But if I'm not mistaken, this game for another one, the slingshot actually works the opposite way. So basically, if you want to shoot that way, you need to pull your mouse down here. So it's like you drag it, and it can be well, if you don't want to play the game, if you don't want to use it, it can be really good, I suppose. But not in my hands, most likely. Although I do have some fairly decent spatial awareness. It's not too good, but as you were almost about to witness. And that is that. We have grass starting over there. Fantastic. Pike has spent the whole day inside, which is also fantastic. We have a lot of stuff, which is totally fine. And a skeleton that I will apply immediately. Because why not? That's not how you apply things. Let's put it over there. What? Why do... Oh, need to left click. There it is. The mayonnaise cell. And we can make more. I'm gonna be a little bit tired tomorrow. Not a problem. Let's sell that. Let's sell... Yeah, we didn't get the cave carrots. Doesn't matter. Does not matter at all. Uh-huh. Good. And a couple of eggs. So we can make mayonnaise. Don't eat the eggs. Go on in. There it is. And let's go to bed. See you later. Pike, I should say. Oh, that's nice. That's a lot of money right there. How much? 6 mayonnaise is 1,300. And the pickled tomato is not half bad either. It's not too bad. That's not a really a good way to make of making money, though. But it can increase your yield if you're careful. And especially in the winter, if you hang on to the things, it can give you a steady supply of things. So, yeah. That's gonna be that for this episode. I am Colonel RPG, and this has been Stardew Valley. I really hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, go ahead and leave a comment, like the video. But above all, thank you so much for watching. And I hope I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye.